new pinwheel put in finally. God dang. That hurt.